Folks, I have a little letter I'd like to read to you. This is from a young lady in Cincinnati. She writes, "Dear Pop, I can't believe it. Thank God for your blessed oil. Why, I have suffered for years with stomach and digestive problems. It has even interfered with my social life. I have to tell you that I was a little skeptical myself at first, but I did what you told me to do and simply held the bottle against my tummy for 5 minutes. And Pop, I have to say, you have made me a new woman. Why, after your treatment, I'll put my stomach up against anybody. Now, you're probably wondering to yourself, what does that mean, simply hold the bottle against it? Ladies and gentlemen, I have some wonderful news. I have been able, and this is the information that all the scientists and doctors find so hard to believe, I have been able to amplify the inherent placebo effect of this oil through the use of certain magnetic and electrical devices of my own construction to the point that you don't even have to open the bottle. No, sir. You apply directly. Just hold the bottle itself up against your forehead if you have a headache, against your tummy if you have a stomach ache. It works. It's every bit as efficacious. Applying the free-flowing oil itself. This has been scientifically verified. Now, folks, I know what some of you would think. There's always one intelligent person in the crowd that asks the tough questions and wants to know that everything he is being told is the absolute bona fide truth. Those are the people I like the best. And I can hear the question that you have in your mind itself. It's like, Pop, if you are the scientific genius and the medical cure and healer that everybody says you are and that all the magazines and newspapers say you are, well, then how come you're not up at Johns Hopkins or the Mayo Clinic? Well, that's an excellent question. I'm so glad you had the foresight to think it. Well, it's not as if they haven't asked me to come join them up there. I'll answer you the way I would answer those people at Johns Hopkins. Gentlemen, I am truly, truly honored. I think that even the suggestion that I might belong among such exalted company is a great compliment to me and to this great work in which I'm engaged. But gentlemen, I don't belong among all the highfalutin doctors and professors in the world of academia. Oh no. My place is here among the people.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Sickness and disease and infirmity. I want to be out here in the field soldiering on. I'm not yet ready to retire to some safe ivory tower. And folks, I want to tell you something about this medicine. I know that there are some of you who are of sound body and mind and could not in their wildest dreams imagine ever needing, purchasing, or using a product such as this. I want to talk to you guys for a moment. Now, folks, you may have some friend or relative suffering from some serious gullibility or luddy-duddy. Why don't you buy a little 2-ounce bottle for them? Makes a great stocking stuffer. Makes a nice present for an ailing friend. They'll thank you for it. They'll laugh. They'll read on the back all about it because it says on the back about what it's good for, the various diseases and stuff you can use it for. And it's very funny. And it's got a charming little picture of me on the front. In of itself. And on the back it has our guarantee. Return any unused portion of this product to our secret laboratory And we will happily refund any unused portion of your money. When you give this to that friend of yours, that unhappy loved one or roommate, you have them read the instructions and try to follow it. And they hold that bottle up against their head or against their tummy or elbow. And they look at you with that gamey little smile and go, you know, I think that really happened. Folks, the satisfaction and gratification you will feel at that moment is worth $5 easy. Now, Stephanie and Vanessa are going to go through the house and then they're going to offer to show you any of these bottles. Buy one for your friend, get a couple of them. You might have some people you haven't even thought of that might need one.